Hi fellow dog fanciers, it's been so long that I'm not sure if I should welcome you back to a new video or if I should welcome myself back to YouTube. In today's comeback video, I will try to explain where I've been and why I haven't uploaded in the past few weeks. This was kind of rude and I am really sorry, but let me give you some more information and some updates starting from less positive to more positive. First, my health, which is among the major reasons for my absence. I have allergic asthma, which popped up when I was 23 years old, and that's kind of late in a human's life, considering that prior to that, I've never had an allergy ever. Back in the Netherlands, my trigger was my hamster's dirty bedding and nothing else that I knew of. And when I moved back here, I never had an issue. So basically, I felt like an asthma-free person for the past 3 years. And for those of you who are not new to my channel, you know that I also own fancy rats and they haven't ever caused me any problems. Well, in my previous video, I mentioned that in April we got 5 new baby rats, and the moment they came here, the party started. Asthma attack after asthma attack after asthma attack. It was bad and it was happening even when I was far away from the rats. It also entirely drained my energy level. Usually I'm quite active. I work out in my lunch breaks, and then after work I am ready to go out and about to do other things. But not this time. I was drained, I was very concerned, and I was also frustrated. I just couldn't figure out how was it that after 3 years of no issues and 20 months of owning rats, things were back and worse than ever. I really, really hated it, to be honest. Obviously, the rats are not going anywhere. If you know me at least a little bit, you would also know that I would never give up on my pets. And I am now happy and brave enough to say that things are getting more under control. I can be around the rats for like an hour and I can breathe like an athlete. And I am not under any medication other than my rescue inhaler. So how things became hell all of a sudden and then almost back to normal out of nowhere, I really don't know. But never mind, as long as things are getting better and not worse, I'm not going to ask any questions. Speaking of rats, a little bit of an update is that the female babies are now big, old enough and solid enough to become a part of the adult girl's mischief. So to introduce them and make them a group, I use the so-called carrier method, which is basically you put them in a very tiny cage and you upgrade to a bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger until they're ready to go in their permanent enclosure. It's been a little over a week and they're not a loving family just yet due to the issues Toffee has been having with the babies. So we've been going back and forth, but hopefully very soon the drama can stop and they can finally become a mischief. But of course, this is a time-consuming process, especially considering that they have to be supervised most of the time in case a big fight breaks out and someone has to intervene. The Whippets are, of course, doing fantastic. Lacey here, I don't know if you can see, became 11 years of age, still going strong, knocking on wood. The weather is getting nicer and nicer, so hopefully soon we can go on mountain walks, which is their absolute favorite. And there are no shows at the moment due to some problems with the Federation. I miss shows, but they're of course not everything, and we can always invest our time in other pleasant activities with the Whippets. Another thing that you most probably didn't know about me, because I've never mentioned it, is that I'm a big photography maniac. What type of photography, you may ask? Well, it's pretty obvious. Animal photography with a particular focus on dogs and horses. So I shoot for some riders in our riding club, and for the past weekends we have been touring some show jumping competition with a lovely group of people and a young 5-year-old gelding who is registered under the name Warhorse. This is one of the things that I truly, really enjoy with my whole heart and soul, and of course one of the things that kept me busy in the past few weeks. Last but not least, something important to say, it's not really a thing that kept me away from filming, but rather an important update which somehow I have forgotten to mention. Some of you already figured it out. If you ever want to reach out to me privately, to share a story, to ask a question, to seek advice, I have left an email address in the description box of every video, including this one. You can use it whenever you want. I believe these were all the major reasons that kept me away from YouTube. Next time's video will be focused on a topic on our beloved Whippets. As always, have a fantastic weekend and a lovely week afterwards, and I will see you next time with a new video. Bye bye!